More than 300 veterans from Lebanon County attended a recognition luncheon this afternoon at the VA Medical Center. The event was sponsored by State Representatives Maury Gingrich and Rosemarie Swanger and State Senator Mike Fulmer. They hope to recognize and honor every World War II veteran still living in Lebanon County.
My generation, I was getting up there in years, and many of them are no longer around. And I think it's very important to keep these people in mind.
We're trying to locate all our World War II vets that are scattered all over Lebanon County. There is no central database, so we've got to go find them and get them together so they can get the recognition they deserve.
If you know of a Lebanon County veteran who has not been contacted, please call your local Lebanon County elected official.